dog that she called Paul. We'd always sit